the globally harmonized system of classification and labeling of chemicals. GHS.
Be careful, read the label. It's safety awareness for all people.
The Environmental Protection Department intends to raise awareness of the globally harmonized system of classification and labeling of chemicals, a very long name for what we call the GHS. There's a real need to raise awareness for factories and workplaces involved with the handling of industrial strength chemical products.
Because of the GHS, we recognize the dangers and the warnings on the labels of the products we use here.
Factories, workplaces, and the industrial center that manufacture or reformulate chemical products must be informed and educated on criteria used by the GHS to identify the physical health and environmental hazard of those products. Additionally, each employee must recognize the symbols depicted on the labels of the products they work with regularly.
The products we work with are harmful, so we must ensure that we know what protective clothing and gear we should have and wear it at all times. We must also know what to do in case of emergency, and that is why we need to know where to find the information on SES quickly and easily.
The GHS is an international system. It is our hope that implementation of the GHS will create safer work environments for everyone.
The globally harmonized system of classification and labeling of chemicals.
GHS.